We did everything we could. It wasn't enough.
NBC 10 News at 6. Skid marks and scorched trees. The aftermath of a horrific crash that claimed the life of a local celebrity.
Now to another story that is breaking overnight.
Louis Tomlinson
found dead.
There's just an outpouring of grief right now.